is looking for something that kind of can take you to a place that you weren't expecting and create a world that maybe didn't exist before. We always try to include all of the elements that excite us, and we kind of grew up listening to the Chess Records catalog all the time.
We attempted to record in Chess Studios, which is still around, but it's sort of out of service at this point. The last people that recorded there were the Stones. My favorite musicians were in that room, Etta James and Howlin Wolf. Like, those are two of my biggest inspirations. To be honest with you, like the timbre of their voice, I hope that sort of translates over to our music a little bit. Like I like the growl and the dirt and the sex and the they're beautiful musicians. We like earthy things. We like wood. We like beautiful acoustic instruments that can be amplified. We like wooden congas. We like 70s drums. We like things that are handmade.